Okay, so these are the endurance modular labels, these ones here. This is the virgin label, and this is the label which has been exposed for 8,000 hours. The things that are immediately noticeable is that the yellow has faded, the black is still clearly black, and the label is, well, labels are readily legible. The rail onto which the labels are fixed still has a degree of flexibility and is not showing any significant degradation.